Mexican chorizo.
Salt and pepper, cumin, oregano.
As far as chilies go, I prefer a mix of ancho chili powder and non-smoked paprika. The smoked stuff just super strong.
Ta-da.
And that's it for your spice mix. Ground pork, a little chili vinegar, a little secret magic, and then your spice mix.
I forgot the garlic powder. Don't.
And you want to let this cure for like one day. I'm gonna go change shirts so it looks like I waited a day.
Ah!
That's it, my guy.